How many things can you pack in an ordinary matchbox? This is a great experiment for children because it enables them to look at little things around them. Our world is full of micro things. A lentil seed, a piece of hair, a clove, a groundnut seed, another lentil, a piece of thread, a piece of wool, a pin, a piece of paper, a small leaf, many different kinds of grains. This is a small aluminium rivet, a small plastic bead, a paper clip, an ordinary paper pin. These are tiny things, a piece of straw, a tiny tree leaf, a larger plastic bead, a rubber band, a little wooden stick, a petal, an ordinary matchstick, a piece of wool, and a small bit of twine, a small piece of black rubber. Now, how many things can you pack in a matchbox? It's extraordinary. Children start looking critically at their own milieu, and they'll find many different things to pack in a matchbox. About 25 years back, the Vikram Sarabhai Community Science Center in Ahmedabad did an open competition for children, and some children were able to pack more than 250 different small objects in an ordinary matchbox. This is an experiment which takes no money, but it tells children to observe closely their environment, and today's children would be able to pack in many more things in a matchbox.